so good to be back with you for another year of Telethon and another year of In It to Win It. What a start to Telethon so far, $8 million, and we're just going to keep that total cranking along all weekend. My name's Mark Gibson. I'll be hosting 10 In It to Win It segments over the next 24 hours. 10 games, 20 stars of the small screen doing all sorts of crazy things. So you do the maths. That means this year we have 2 competitors per game, 10 games across the whole weekend. Do you like my backdrop? It looks like we could be about to launch into the Hopman Cup a bit early, but no. We are going to launch into our first game, and our first game for tonight is called Sticky Balls. Would you like to know who's playing? Our first 2 competitors, and they look up. From winners and losers, Paul Moore, and from home and away, Jackson Gallagher. Here they come. Here you go, lads. Now, In It to Win It, you've seen it, Paul. You've taken part in them before. We like to surprise you a bit, but you know that you've got Velcro suits on tonight.
And boy, does it feel good. Yes!
Jackson, you haven't been to Telethon, so you haven't seen the craziness, and we've thrown you into the first game. You ready?
It's itchy. It's really itchy.
Itchy. Okay, folks, I'll tell you what we're going to do. Let's go through the rules for the first game, and then we'll bring out our crown representative. It's called Sticky Balls. They both have Velcro suits on. What they're going to do is start off either side of this line, facing off against each other. There will be 60 seconds on the clock, and they will have to grab the balls and throw them at each other, and we want as many balls to stick to the Velcro suits as possible to raise as much money as possible. So speaking of money, we can't do In It to Win It without our very good friends at Crown. Would you please make welcome Eamon from Crown? Come on out. He has a suitcase, or a briefcase rather, with some money in it. Eamon, what do you do at Crown?
I'm an inspector on the table games.
Well, I hope you inspect this one and that it's all above board. How much money will we be playing for tonight?
Tonight we'll be playing for $10,000.
Now, hang on. We need to be clear about something here. We're not really playing. We're playing for $10,000 per ball that sticks onto the winning. So there'll be one winner, okay? Whoever gets the most balls, we're going to do $10,000 times each ball. So, for example, if we get 10 balls to stick on someone, there's 100 grand. Eamon, thank you so much. We really appreciate your support. We're getting ready for the first In It to Win It, folks. Let's crank this up. Let's put 60 seconds on the clock. Start against each other here. Let's do it in 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, let's try and get as many balls to stick. They're sticking. Well done. They're sticking. This is dangerous, folks. This is dangerous. Jackson's got none on him. Oh, he's got one. Paul, you've got the most on you. Jackson, oh, this is, like, that's why they're wearing helmets, folks. That's why they're wearing helmets. We're getting to the halfway point. We're getting down towards 30 seconds. There are balls flying everywhere here. Jackson still doesn't have many on him. You've got to perfect that throwing technique. Get as many as you can. It's $10,000 a pop. Okay, we're down to 15 seconds. There's a couple in unfortunate positions there. Keep going, his suit's bursting open. 5, 4, 3, 2. Well done. The suit split open. There were balls in very precarious positions.
We made a deal before. Whoever loses has to take off the Velcro. I'm just saying.
I don't think we need to know what's underneath the Velcro. What we do know is this. You're the winner because you got the most to stick on Paul, which means Paul has to pull each ball off, and every time he does, it's $10,000. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, oh, 13, 14, $150,000! I might have to check with Crown. I think we just broke the bank with the first game.
Oh, gosh.
We got 9 more games to go.
Do I have to take it off or not?
I think that's about as much as we need to see, don't you reckon? He's on Winners and Losers. We're all winners tonight, $150,000. We will see you with another In It To Win It game very shortly. For now, we're going over to Sam Jolly in the social media room.